Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Interstate 5 in Newsweek 2015. But I think the camera angle is different for some reason. But northbound.